This is Breaking News.
I will get to those stories in just a minute, but first, breaking news out of Pullman tonight, where investigators say a fire at the Planned Parenthood was arson. It broke out at about 3:30 this morning.
The buffer zone debate came to a head here in Massachusetts in 1994. That's when two Planned Parenthood employees were shot to death.